Well, hopefully you're not some kind of eye fetish person, but let's just hope you're not. Enjoy my eye. I feel strange now.